Did they leave you any?
Yeah. I'm putting them all on one table.
Smart. Consolidating.
He's really sweet though. It's his night and he's thinking about me, so that means a lot.
Wow. It's bomb. It's nice.
You want one, Ellie?
Afterwards. I'm working. Afterwards. Yeah, thanks.
Hey. I'm good.
He's a really good kid. Great fighter. Great person.
A great boyfriend.
Are you proud of him?
I'm so proud of him. He's got an amazing heart and he's worked so hard for this. He's trained day in, day out. I run every day with him. I go to the gym every day with him.
Someone said the other day,
I'm not cutting. I'm not dieting the way he is, but I don't
know. You see the sacrifice.
I really do.
Don't air that. Cut it there.
You see the sacrifice.
I really do see the sacrifice. Not just me, Gabe. Tell them about the sacrifice.
What's that? That's the name of boxing.
He works hard. Everybody works hard.
But I appreciate this gift. It's amazing. I'm so grateful that even on his night, he's got all.
That's really nice. Not everybody would do that.
No.
Some people even forget Valentine's Day.
He hasn't. He hasn't forgotten Valentine's
Day. Hey, she said you're very sweet. On your night, you thought about her.
She's scoring brownie points. She'd be nice. I mean, honestly, because I was a jerk these past couple days because, you know, cutting weight, making weight. And it's just like, there's at least I can do, you know?
Listen, if anybody misses breakfast, they're in a bad mood. But he has to cut weight, like 20 pounds. But you looked amazing. You took care of business. And keep it going. It's not easy to knock out every opponent. It's very rare.
Thank you. No, I thank my team, my dad, you know what I'm saying? And I appreciate everything.
Star factor, that's what it is. Let me tell you something. He's a star.
He started it after your dad.
Star.
What is it?
I don't know. These are Adam's boxing right here.
That's cool.
I appreciate it.
Hey, give your sponsors a shout out really quick.
Yeah, all my sponsors. First Staff and the One Intro, Easy Bocce, Twyla True Fine Jewelry, all the jewelry I wear is Twyla, Dental Experts.
Amazing.
Burn Factory, all of them.
You know, what is that, Amado?
What is it?
What are those?
Strawberries.
Cool. Strawberries for Valentine's?
Dale. Oh, nice strawberries.
Come on, bro.
Hey, you know you want me to
That's right.
There you go.
Appreciate you guys coming, man.
It's such good energy always, right?
It's beautiful. Just good people around us, you know what I'm saying? It's just great.
Those are hers. I've been a jerk to her.
Yeah, those are all yours, baby.
What's up, bro?
All the girlfriends, look what they did. I wish I had a girlfriend like that. I wish I was a girlfriend.
It's not Valentine's Day yet, right?
Not yet.
We took on a couple.
How's it going,
brother?
Which one do you pick?
Oh,
which one is the best one?
I don't know. I want him to have one though.
Hey, what's
I want
up,
him
man?
To have the first one.
You all good?
Babe.
What do you think?
All right. You know what you need to do. You gotta have what 17 fights. Junior's only
8-0, 8 knockouts. That's all that counts. And he looked good doing it. Calm.
Hey, coach, are we starting today? Yeah. Omar what would I call you?
Starbucks.
Starbucks.
But Fernando, you're gonna be busy. Amaro's fighting in March. Emiliano back in.
Oh. So I give my girlfriend strawberries and eggies is eating them. You deserve them,
Maggie. You deserve strawberries. Yeah. Happy Valentine's.
So you have a busy schedule coming up. Yeah. Busy schedule. Amaro's.
I need to be. The Bible says, idle hands are works of the devil. When you have idle hands and you don't got nothing to do, you're going to get yourself in trouble.
So it's good to be
So
active.
It's always good to be busy. It's good to be busy. When I was a kid and I had idle hands, I have nothing to do, I got in trouble. So I don't know this is true.
That's amazing. And then you have three superstars in the making. One.
Did he tell you his nickname?
What's his nickname?
That's Big Senor right there, eh?
Big Senor.
It's cold as hell. Big Sedio. He didn't tell you Big Sedio?
Who? You. Big Sedio. Why is he always serious?
Eggies.
Hey, what's up, man?
Are you going to run it off? Now?
I know the seven
of them. Camp starts Monday. That's 7 weeks. No, April 1st.
A little less. Yeah, about 7 weeks.
Eat now. Because it's coming.
It was a good night of boxing. A lot of excitement.
It was a great night. You know, a blessing.
I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.